am a dodo. I am looking for eggs.
No, it's not here. I don't see it. Okay, I don't think there is an egg here. Unless if it's here, staff only. Okay, you know what? I'm going to look everywhere. So I also need to look in the toy shop. Okay. I don't think there is an egg here. What if I wear my wings? Didn't I get wings once? I had wings. Can I use them when I am a dodo? No. I have to turn off dodo. And then you can have the wings. Oh, I forgot about these wings. I can literally fly around. That is awesome. I'm just going to fly around and look from the sky. And then I will see all the eggs from the sky. Big brain. Big brain. Haha. Haha. If there's any eggs, I will see them. Is that an egg? I don't think so, right? It's a bucket. Looks like an egg from the sky, okay? Buckets and eggs look the same from the sky. There has to be a fish egg around here because there's so many fishing spots where you can go fishing. Dude, the dodo is just walking in the sky after me. The dodo is just walking here. Come, dodo. Come, dodo friend. I mean, it's not going to be in other people's houses. And these are all other people's houses. You don't think it's going to be in the tree again? No, because other people who don't have wings cannot go there. So it's not going to be there. Also, how high can I go? Look at this. I'm so high up. Is there no limit to how high you can go? What? This is here again. What place have I not been to then? I feel like I've been everywhere. So I still need the disco egg, deep fried, army, movie, and fish egg. How is there 5 eggs that I still don't have when I've been everywhere? I've been literally everywhere. How can I still be missing eggs? I must have walked past some eggs that were like right there and I didn't see them.
Eggs, please. Please, eggs.
Wait, I haven't been to the school. I'm just going to fly around. These wings are sweet. If anyone wants wings, come to me when I'm playing this game. I will give you some wings.
Okay, I'm bored flying. I want to walk again.
What is this? What is down here? Oh, it goes under the stage. Oh, this is where they make movies. Yes, the director has to be here. Yes, there it is. Oh, finally, I found another egg. It's been a while. Yes. Shk, shk. Okay, so here's a kitchen. Here's a kitchen in the school. Yes. Okay, here's the deep fried egg. Yes. Ah, okay. 3 more to go. What happened? Did you explode something? What was that? That was loud. I didn't go to the police yet, so maybe there's the army egg. I don't know. Wait! Oh, this is like an entire different part of the map! Oh, I remember this. I thought they deleted this part of the map. This is not a police station. This is like a police... There's like an entire giant jail plus a lot of other stuff. Oh, this is where I'm going to probably find the last few eggs that I need. Oh, the way the doors open is really cool. That is pretty cool. Is this like jailbreak?
Two hours later.
I still haven't found any of the eggs. I've already been everywhere in this map. I was so happy that there was an entire new map that I hadn't seen yet. So there was... This is what's going to be where all the eggs were. And there's no eggs. I have not found a single egg. Where are they? There has to be maybe another egg here. Like a fish egg near the water. Oh, I totally forgot about this secret place here. About this place. Oh, we went here last year as well. This secret place. This is probably where you find the army egg. Oh, so here you can teleport back to places that used to exist. Air Attack! That is the game. It did get deleted, but they put it here. This is the game where I'm talking about. The army airplane game. That is where I thought you would get the egg. The green one. So where's an egg? How do you get an egg? Maybe you have to defeat someone to get an egg? This is hard. How do I... I forgot how hard this game is. Oh, I got a hit. I literally got one hit. One damage. Yes! Oh, I got someone. Does that give you an egg? Okay, wait. Maybe when you get back, go back, you get the egg automatically? Maybe? No. Then I really don't know how to get that one. Are there eggs here? I don't think there are eggs here. Okay, so someone just told me that you can actually get a tip if you click on the eggs. I didn't know that. You can get a tip of where they are. Okay, so here's one egg. Special forces. I jump, I swing, I roll, I slide. This is boot camp, not some play park. Okay, so that could be the playground, or in the vets there's also some kind of where you learn tricks to your pets. Okay, what about this one? The fish egg. Splish, splash, splish, splash. Looks like someone needs to go fishing, which you do at the houses, but I've been there. So how could it be there? This egg is made for parties. Oh, you have to go to a party. I forgot to go to a party. Wait, how do you go to parties now? You used to be able to go to parties here, but you can't anymore. Oh, are you trolling me? There's like areas that you cannot walk to. You have to like use the interface and stuff that I didn't know. Oh, look at that. There's an egg. All right, let's leave because this music is probably copyrighted. There he is. I didn't see him because I kept walking over here, and from this side you cannot see him. Are you serious? He was here all this time. And then the fishing egg has to be here. Oh, you have to do fishing to get it, maybe. I was fishing before and then I canceled it. I should have just gone fishing. Okay. Wait, did I... What? I don't understand. Did I change how fishing works? What did Wait, hang on. Hello? how does fishing work in this game? I don't understand. I'm pressing all the buttons. Okay, I'll try a different spot. Maybe it's bugged or something. Oh, you slide like that. Except it only works to the right. Why does it only work to the right? Yes, I want to do that, but I want to do it in the direction of the fish. No, it only works to the left or to the right. Why? Yes. Oh, you have to go like this. You have to go the opposite direction. Oh, so like that? Oh, okay, that took me like 5 minutes to realize how that works. Okay, they changed how fishing works. I used to do a lot of fishing before, but they changed how it works. Okay, so I think I now finally have every single egg. They were all here in places where I already was before. I even stopped recording at one point, and I just for like half an hour was walking everywhere where I have already been, and I was just almost crying. Finally, it's time for a dodo, even though I already had a dodo because I traded for it. But this time it will be my own dodo that I got for myself.
Okay, go, go, go. Get that dodo, get that dodo.
The cage is gone. So there was a cage around the dodo. The cage is gone. Now I click on him. Congratulations, you have adopted the exclusive dodo. Yes. Yes. Now I have two dodos. I don't even have to paint it. It's already kind of gold. So we just already have a normal and a golden dodo. Wait, it's smaller? I'm bigger. I'm the big dodo and that is a small dodo. Look at that. I love dodos so much. I love dodos so much. Oh, that was painful, but it was worth it because you guys will never understand how much I truly love dodos. Look at them with their round, sharp beak. It's so cool. It's so cool. I love dodos. Come with me, baby dodo. Come with me, baby dodo. We will go to my house. All right. After playing for almost 2 hours and recording for more than 1 hour, finally, I have unlocked the dodo pets. Look at that. Look at it. The beautiful colors. So those are the colors that it has normally. Oh, it just went through the wall. Look at this. So this is the dodo that you get for free if you get all the eggs. And if you have Robux or if you play every day, you can actually get a free paint for your pets. If you log in a lot of days, this game has like this daily login bonus, and if you do it like a week in a row or something, then you actually get a free paint. You can actually paint your pets for free, but you have to play like a lot. You have to log in a lot of days for to get a few if you want to do more than one pet. So yeah, if you have a little bit of Robux to spend, I think it's really worth it to paint the pets because they look so cool. One day, maybe if I want to spend my Robux, I might do like I might paint all of my dino pets. My T-Rex, my Spinosaurus, even the non-dinosaurs like the Smilodon. Oh, and the Mammoth. I'm not really sure. Oh, I forgot how cool this game is and how cool the pets in this game are. They are actually really cool. So the people who make Roblox, good job to you. And I really have to stop playing because I literally forgot to eat today. And it's like 2 p.m. So thank you guys so much for watching. Good luck with doing the egg hunt in this game or in other games. Or maybe when Roblox makes the egg hunt. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to stomp like a dancer.